Can she excuse my wrongs with virtue's cloak? Shall I call her good when she proves unkind? All those clippers which vanish into smoke, must I praise her lips when no fruit I find? No, no, where shadows do for body stand, thou must be abused. If thy sight be dim, cold love is like to words written on sand, or to bubbles which o'er the water swim. Wilt thou be thus abused still, saying that she will write thee ne'er, if thou canst not so calm her, my love will be thus fruitless ever? Wilt thou be thus abused still, saying that she will write thee ne'er, thou canst not so calm her, will thy love be thus fruitless ever? Was I so base that I might not aspire unto those high joys which she holds from me? As they are high, so high is my desire. If she this did I, what can granted be? If she will yield to that which reason is, it is reason's will that love should be just. Dear, make me happy still by granting this, or cut off delays if that die I must. Better a thousand times to die than for to live thus still tormented. Dear, but remember, it was I who for the sick did die contented. Better a thousand times to die than for to live thus still tormented. Dear, but remember, it was I who for the sick did die contented.
It doth not shame me.
Parting be